So hey y'all, welcome to Star YouTube channel. This is my first video, so I did not say what everybody else be saying because this is my first video, but I hope this do blow up, but we'll see when I post it. This probably will be edited because this is my first video. I made this account like a while ago but never posted. So yeah, but today I'm going to be vlogging because I'm going to be getting a bunny today or tomorrow. I don't know which one it is, but right now my room is a mess, but I am cleaning it right now. So but I'm thinking, you know how everybody like you need an X pan for your rabbit, I'm thinking about like I'm gonna put it in here, like the rabbit in here maybe, and I'm just going to have to clean it out, but I'm gonna probably put some stuff right there so it don't chew through it, but I'm gonna have to cut this stuff, but it's a little bit small. I don't know if it's just small for me or if it's small for the rabbit, but I am getting a bunny today, and it's not from a breeder or stuff, but I'm supposed to be getting a bunny today. I think I'm just going to be going to this pet store. So it's like 11:17 right now, and I'm going to call them right now. So yeah, I'm gonna hit y'all back when I start calling them. Well, I did call them, but they did not answer. So I guess we're going to have to go to the other one. So, and they're like 42 minutes away, but I don't know if he will drive that long. But he do drive a lot, so I don't know, maybe he will. But it is 11:26 now. But the one I'm about to go to, it closes at 9 p.m. So I'll be fine. But this is my room. And I'm going to clean out that. Yep. I do still have to. I'm going to have to clean up my like out here still, because so I had just put up my clothes because they were like some over there by the door and some on the bed, and I want this rabbit to be like free. So and I'm gonna try to like I want he's like probably going to like stay in his clay cage. But I don't know, I've been looking up some rabbits. Some rabbits been cute, but I only have like $77, and plus my mom is not paying, so I'm paying for everything. Plus my brother, he's getting one too, so we have just been saving up money. We had saved up all this money, like, I think, yeah, we started yesterday, and we just, yeah. We had got like $20 yesterday. Was 40, and my brother he had $12, so that was all ones, so we added that, and he had another $5, and I was like get some quarters just in case, because if we don't have enough money we would need quarters. But I'm just gonna start cleaning.
I miss my cocoa butter kisses, hope you smile when you listen. Ain't no competition, just competing for attention in your life. I'm not on no games, but baby I've been peeping and you ain't been the same. Like who been on your mind? Who got your time? Who you been vibing with, and why can't make you mine? You used to be texting me, checking me, calling me your slime. And now you treat me like my worth less than a dime. And if we paint a perfect picture, we can make it last forever. You're the only one I want to wear my orange sweater. I told you I am down for the worst of the
cold. I might put this in there. Yeah, I'm putting it in there just in case you get cold. This will be its blanket. If I could find a baby one, that's the one we'll be getting. But I'm going to get a girl, and I'm going to name her Cupcake. And this is my bed. Yeah, it looks messy and stuff. I know I do not have that many pillows, but I made it work. I just added pillows, so that's not a secret. Don't tell nobody. My bed, but... You know, I had to add a new sheet. I got this fuzzy rug. I really love this rug. It's so cute. And up here is kind of messy, but, you know, I had added those up there. I thought those were going to need some frames. I had those for a while, just never put them up. And I put up my curtains, but I'm going to have to get another one for this one. So yes, yeah, so I can finally change my room and do stuff. But up here is kind of messy now. But I'm gonna put like this right there, or like right there. I'm gonna put some right there, and I'm gonna put like a couple right there. So like, cause the wall is very plain, I'm gonna put some over there. I might get some more and just put it all around my room. But right now, it is. It's 3:53. My dad, he's about to come. Well, he had to go pick up the porch. So yeah. Yeah, I actually do have a porch. I have like two of them. Right now I had three, but he had to go swap the cars. So I added these curtains. These are cute. I thought they were gonna be longer, but they're cute actually. And this one is freaking like, ooh, I gotta do that, but I'm gonna do that later because this took a long time. And I'm just gonna close the curtains right now. But I'm finna get the bunny set up, everything right now. I can put all the stuff in there that I need, that I'm gonna need. But I'm gonna add, if I got some fruits, that's what I'm gonna add right now. I'm gonna add that so I can feed it to them in the corner or something. But this is my room. And stuff. Can I show your room to YouTube? I almost said TikTok. Well, this is his room. This is like a twin room. I used to have one of these beds, but I got a bigger bed. So I had got that bed, and I had just gave him my bed. So it's gonna be like a room for like one of his brothers. What's your brother's name?
Miles.
And sometimes his nephew will come over, but Miles is not here right now. So this is his place where the bunny's gonna be. The bunny's gonna be in his room literally today when it comes. But I'm literally so confused right now because
the bunny I can get under. I'm putting something under here.
And it can chew through that, but okay. But that's what I'm saying. It can like stay in your room and it like can be with you for a little bit. And after that, it can come in my room and get like.
No, one day.
Landon, but okay, I'm not gonna argue with you. I just said when it poop all around your room, I'm not gonna say nothing. I'm
taking it out.
Okay, cool. So, yeah. Gosh. What are those?
Shit.
Yeah. I feel so old, but he got the same fluffy rug as me,
but different color,
and I think his is bigger. Nah, I think ours is like the same size. Oh yeah, his is bigger. But this is his room, I guess. Which one is your bed?
This one, my bed.
So, I thought this one was your bed. I don't really know. I get them mixed up and stuff. But I guess this is Miles' bed. I guess this is his bed. don't have no sheets, nasty little kids. But that's not me, so yeah. Say bye. I'll see you in the car. Well, actually, I'm about to pack up for the bunny. Yeah. But I'm finna go see if we got some fruit. You did not eat. But this room, but I'm gonna go get some more fruit. I just got home. We got the bunny. Me and my brother, we decided to name him Teddy. So his name is Teddy. And I'm trying, well, he had came up to me. I'm trying to bond with him, but he's not eating. Weird. Give me some tips, y'all. But he had went under the bed. He went to my brother's room. But I said when he's sleeping, I'm gonna take him and put him in my room because that's where his whole setup is. And I don't really got his whole setup, but I might have to get a box or something for y'all. Because they said that bunnies will need a hideout or something like that. But he had went under my bed and I had linked that in there because we were trying to catch him. And it took 10 minutes to catch him. Cause he kept going everywhere. Plus, he looked like a freaking big mouse under the bed, and it kept scaring me. But I finally catched it. So, keep running. So, yeah, I might do a morning routine tomorrow about the bunny. But yeah, I'm finna start editing this. So. Thank you for watching this video. This is my first video of Star. Don't mind my mother, she's down here. But, oh, she's eating. Peace. But thank you for watching this video. Get me to like 1,000 subscribers or 100. That would really be like great. And I
would, first off,
yeah, don't mind. But thank you for watching this video so much. Let's try to get to 100. Thank you for watching Star.